lacking higher purpose. And tying your self-worth to accomplishment is great when you're accomplishing. But as soon as you face that first bit of failure, now all of a sudden your self-worth plummets. What drove me then doesn't drive me now. And what drives me now, to me, has much more to do with serving God, with creating legacy by building a family and trying to impart some positivity on those around me. I mean, that's what it's all about. And it just took me a few decades to get there and realize.